In this video, I'll create a vertical menu with a filling effect. Let's first create an unordered list with 4 li and anchor. Set width and list style none to UL. Decorate the anchor and li. On the before studio element of the li, set position absolute with top left bottom to 0 and width 5px. On hover, before studio element's width will be 110% including border radius on the right side. Set anchor position relative with z-index. Finally, set individual background color on all the before studio elements. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.